Well, state police are investigating after they say someone fired at a horse and buggy. Police say a passenger in a green Jeep Cherokee fired either an airsoft or BB gun at the buggy last night just after 10:30. It happened at the intersection of White Horse and Amish Roads in Salisbury Township. No one was hurt and the buggy was not damaged.